Are you streaming? Dude, natty ice is disgusting, dude. Tastes like water down piss. Dude, natty ice is worse than Keystone. Okay. Fuck. Let's go housing tracks. Bottom left, go north. Yeah, it's technically north. All the cop car in the middle of the street, you see that? Don't worry, guys. I got it. Where are you? Where are you? Wait, where are you? Alright, well, we'll get rid of this cop car because I've already fucking hit it into shit. Oh god! I got killed by the environment! How does that happen? The car had like full health! I had full health in my car! What the hell? What the fuck, dude? I have four health in my car! What's your Twitch? Dude, how does that happen? I had full health. Are you still in the game? Now I am. I had 4 health. Alright, just can't. Dude, I'm so pissed. Like, how the fuck does that happen? I wish I could see that, dude. I didn't even run to the house, I just hit the fence. I'm not sure, to be honest with you. Do you, you might have push to talk on? No, you could still push to talk on. I'm not sure. Are you in a game? Because I canceled queue. What was the name of your stream? Hello? Yeah. Have you Googled it?
Apply. Maybe that's it. Maybe I just fixed it. I might have fixed it. All right, let me go on my stream real quick and see if I can hear myself. Oh my gosh, my dad said he can hear me now. I fix it, twins.
Did you?
Yeah, so what it was when you go in OBS, you have to go to audio, and since I have an auxiliary, it says mic slash auxiliary audio device, that was disabled. And since I have a auxiliary Dyson, I had to put it in default, and putting it in default allows me now to hear myself. So I am now to hear myself on stream. I learned something today, twins.
Lord.
Yeah. All right, let's do this. Okay, one second. All right, let me All right. What up, guys? Shaky Jackson here, bringing another commentary on some H1Z1. I have Let's Be Honest here. We're gonna do some duos. Before we start, I'm gonna change my stream name. Restream.io. Need to go here real quick, cause father was complaining that it's not to his standards, I guess. All right, let me change this real quick, and then we can start it.
Hold on, let me disconnect from Discord. I'll be right back.
All right. All right, updated restream done. All right, I see what you're saying, Dad. To the game. All right. I'll be right back one second.
Came back. I'm back.
All right, you back, twins?
Yep, I invited you.
Alright. Let me plug in my phone. I was looking at plane tickets yesterday with twins for my going to go see my sister. And there's a plane ticket if I leave on the first through the 11th. My plane ticket's gonna be $389.
Southwest, take me anywhere, or want to get away. It'll be cheaper that way.
Oh, I'm going to Sacramento.
So you can just still do Southwest, and there's a category that says want to get away.
What are you talking about?
Look at flights in that. It's cheaper flights that way, dude.
Cheaper flights, South. It's called
Southwest.
Southwest Airlines.
Yeah.
All right. I'll look up that later. I should have joined
like
you already.
Category, it's want to get away. Usually, because you can do it like you can schedule one way, but then you can also schedule like, from a round trip. Uh-huh. Where you choose a category, want to get away, like.
That's kind. That's how it kind of is. Have you heard of There's a website called What is it called?
Tell you.
I have to think of the name. I can't remember. I took it. Basically, there's an airplane in where I live in my town that they fly to two places, and they fly to Las Vegas and like Phoenix, Arizona, or Denver, Colorado, something like that. But they fly there. But what happens is the plane takes off every 3 days. So for me,
starts with an A, right?
I think so.
Yeah, I know what you're like.
So for me, when I went to go see my grandparents, I took like 3 days of leave, and it kind of worked out perfect because the day I was flying out, 3 days later, my plane was leaving again, and I only paid like $110, something like that. I paid like $110 to go see my grandparents for like 3 days in Las Vegas, which was
because like I do Southwest want to get away and flights. Like from Northern California to Arizona were like $120 total, $60 each way. So I would honestly look at that, because that way you can choose like a flight to Sacramento, and then you can choose your Sacramento to Vegas, or however you're doing the flights.
We'll just see. But I get my sister by next Monday to let me know. I don't know if she's gonna go visit my grandparents up in Las Vegas. If so, I might just do my plane ticket to Las Vegas and drive back with her, and then take a plane ticket back like that. It would be a lot cheaper. That means I can go on that airline I was talking about, pick a day, fly down there, go visit them, drive back with my sister, and then just get a one-way ticket from Sacramento back to Minot. So that'd be a little bit better, but we'll see. I don't know. When I was talking to my sister about getting a tattoo, like a like brother sister tattoo, she wants to get a tattoo with all my brothers, but obviously Dakota, I don't know if he likes tattoos or not. He wants to get a tattoo, so that's the only problem with it is. I mean, I'm pretty sure Colton later down the road is gonna get tattoos. I don't know yet. I plan on getting a lot more since they uplifted the 25% rule. I want to at least get one of my sleeves done for a tattoo. So I've been contemplating whether to do one. I have a couple ideas. I want to get a Nightmare Before Christmas one as a sleeve, and then I want to get a DC of Gotham with the villains and Batman and stuff like that as a sleeve.
Do you have any symbolic to like what's the meaning for you?
Oh, I've loved Batman ever since I was like in middle school. I mean, everything and such like that, watching the movies and such like that, it's just, it really sparked me and such like that. I always thought Batman was the greatest person ever and such.
Let's go landing, airport.
Lammy.
Landing ship.
I'm trying to look for this landing ship. Oh my gosh, it's over there. All right, cool. Ooh, I might be able to land there.
There's two other people landing over there.
Nah. If you wrote me down, my phone's far away, so I can't really get to it.
There's three other people.
Yeah, I don't think I'm... My thing ain't gonna land over there. I'm a little bit off of it.
Me either, bro.
Alright, I'm gonna look where you land. Should we just dip?
Nah, dude, let's just wash this one.
Alright.
Honestly, it's gonna be a wash.
They might, two people, if you saw three, two might just dip inside the cop car and get out. But I feel like they're gonna be raiding.
Probably, but like there's not even a fucking entrance in this place.
I know. I see that. Oh god. I feel like they're
what
in.
What the fuck, dude?
What? Is there not even? Oh gosh. All right. That door's closed over there. I feel like they saw us land and they're just waiting. Here, I'm gonna take this molly, and if I see him, I'm chunking it at him. Burn them down to the ground. Oh, God, good die! I burned him, twins! I burned him! He's outside with an AR. Watch him.
You popped, no, I popped his helmet off.
Yeah,
his
I saw you. You popped his helmet.
GG, faggot. There was an AR right over here.
Cool story, bro. You want a cookie? Jeez, twins. That guy was like, he was in game chat and he was like, GG, bro. So there's an AR right here. I was like, GG, bro. You want a cookie? If they change the rules back, Dad, well, I think I'd still be grandfathered in, I believe, wouldn't I?
For what?
The whole thing? Unless they don't do the whole grandfather thing.
Dylan, for what?
Wait, who's in the party?
Ray.
Oh, what a
Ray
rave.
Said 2.3.
Yeah. What are you talking about here?
The Air Force has recently, starting February 1st, has changed the rules on the tattoo rule, so 25%. On the arms going down has been lifted, so you can get full sleeves now. Other tattoos, if they were like, I know one of my FMs, he hold on. Oh, I remember that people given options to get removed or get out. I remember that. They might still have that. I don't know. It just depends on what goes on, Dad. But, like, for my FM, one of my FMs, I've talked to him, and because he has a spider web on his elbow, and the only reason is, we're thinking that he's been to jail before, so that's where he's gotten his spider, like, web tattoo on his, elbow, but, I don't know, I'm really wanting to get a sleeve tattoo, but if they don't do the whole grandfather thing, and they bring out saying, hey, either... All right. I won't push boundaries, Dad. But if they don't change it, it'd be really bad for me, coming Air Force wise, and I would have to get out or get the thing surgically removed or lasered off. Which I heard lasered is 10 times worse than a tattoo.
It hurts like hell.
Yeah. Are you gonna come play with us, Rafe?
Sure.
Alright, we can do threes. Divine should be back. Isophobe should be back by midnight. So should my
what time
dad.
Is it for you?
It is technically 8:05, so 4 hours. He'll be off.
What is?
Alright, I'll join you, twins. So I finally fixed my game chat, Rave, so people can hear me while I stream. I had to go on OBS and I figured it out because I had a mic auxiliary. Yeah. So. Alright, twins, my thing's freezing up. I have to reset my. I can't even. Okay. My thing's being weird.
Well, actually, I don't have time. I have to actually go in like 20 minutes.
Alright, that's fine. Are you going to be back on later?
Maybe.
Alright.
I'll see you later.
Alright, cool. Alright, later. I should be able to keep
that was random as shit. We invited you to the duo. I want to do it.
So I'll stop eating. I'm sorry, Dad.
Fucking smackers McSmackers.
Yeah, my dad's like, no one wants to hear you smack John while you talk. Alright. I should be with you now. Let me check. Yep, I'm with you. Sweet duos. Alright, we got this, twins. This is gonna be our winning game. I swear to you. Anyways, Dad, so since you can hear me, if you didn't see, I was, twins found a cop car, and I found a cop car. So I decided to drive over to twins, you know? Twins, twins in the cop car, and rams a fence. And somehow, instead of doing damage to her cop car exploded and automatically killed her on direct impact. So we don't know what happened, but it said it got killed by the environment, so I just left that game, but... Oh, that was a beautiful, beautiful moment, twins. I'm not gonna lie. That was priceless.
Like, what the fuck, dude? Like, I couldn't do that again if I tried.
Like, I would be even pissed if that was like, say there was five people left and we were in a cop car and you did that and it blew up. In the city. Or in a subdivision.
This game hates me, dude.
Alright. I'm not even 25 yet. I want to get my, what's it called? I want to get my chest. Or crate. Oh my gosh, move. Jeez. Oh, thanks for your hat, girl. Oops. Alright. Okay, come on. Come on. Oop! Get me on top of that plane, boy! Get to the chopper now. Get that. All right. We got this, twins. This is the game. This is the game we win.
But do we really got this?
I think so.
I don't know, dude. After this go.
All right. Again, spinning out of control. Just straight down.
Yeah, you see that cop car?
Yep.
We're for sure not going to get it, but at least it looks pretty, right?
If I get it, twins, I'm dipping. I'm gonna circle around and come get you.
I'm literally about to fall on top of it. Take it.
Yeah, oh my god, get it, twins! Get it, twins! Go, dip!
Actually, let's fucking go.
Alright, we got it. Well, I mean, no one spawned over here. We can go back if you wanna.
Nah, dude, fuck that shit.
Alright, we can go. That's fine.
Let's go to the housing track up here.
Alright.
I don't like to take risks, dude. Especially when I got a fucking cop car in my possession.
Alright, I'm gonna take the keys and stuff out of it. I can't take it out of it.
Okay,
well, I gotta hop out of the cop car and get back in the cop car. My dad said you cannot drive.
Tell your dad.
He can hear you. He can hear you.
You can't play H1, so.
Alright. I'm gonna try to loot this house, two story right next to us. See what's in this.
Fight me.
I got sneakies and a grenade. And I got an AR. Put up on the AR real quick.
Good looks.
Alright, let's see if there's anything up top. I got a bow up here. I got another AR. I'm gonna take it for, two ARs on me. Okay, that's great. I need a backpack. And there's a shotgun. Probably can't take that, can I? Nope. Mm-mm. Shred.
That's pretty fine. Next pair of sneakies, let me know that.
Alright. Can't even take those. No shotgun ammo. That's great. Hold on. Alright. I think I took all the ammo I can for these ARs. Yep. Alright, I can't. Oh, I found a medkit. Nice. Alright, I can't. I need a.
Found
I need a backpack. Here, I'm gonna pull the car around up to us.
Yeah, pull it. Yeah, good call.
My dad said it's old age carpal tunnel. Yeah, that's it.
That's what they. Dude, that sounds like an excuse to me. What do you think?
It sounds like a little excuse. I think he's just bad at this game.
Sounds about right, dude.
Alright. I'm outside your house. Dropping the car. Two guys!
Where?
It's shooting at me. I'm backing the cop car up. Other side of the road, go back side of the houses if you can.
Okay, give me a sec.
Alright. I have, I'm gonna see if I can go find, like, a, helmet. There's an AK outside my house, if you want it. I got a helmet. I can challenge them. If I can
were
get
were they down the...
Yeah, down your street. I dipped back. I got a backpack now. Alright. Good. Got another helmet.
Yo, listen, where's the car?
Right next to me, you want me to pull over to you? Oh, you're on the other side over here? Alright, hop over, it's over here. There's an AK inside right there outside the house if you want to get it. Where at? Was that you?
That was me, on accident.
Alright.
For fuck's sake, dude.
You want me to blow it up real quick?
No, I got it just fine.
Alright. Fanny packs, Dad? I'll show you my inventory real quick. We already have a fanny pack with us for the belt pouches.
Alright, let's get out of here.
The only good thing for fanny packs is just breaking them down. You get one cloth out of it.
Do me a favor, get out of the driver's seat. You're not driving.
Alright.
Where am I going?
Let me check. Oh, we are in the safe zone. If you want to go north, we'll head to the middle of the safe zone. If you head north. Alright. I'm checking our sides and everything. I'll let you know if I see anyone.
Oh, God.
I heard a guy get out of a car. Heard a guy get out of a car.
Accident.
What the? Twins, I'm coming back for you.
Well, I'm just going to try and see if there's a military in here.
Alright, I'm going to check the house next to you real quick.
That's not me.
You're in the house with me. Or you're in the house next to me.
Yeah, you hear the shots?
I heard one. That wasn't at us, it was around us.
I'm convinced you're deaf.
I can hear. I'm just saying that wasn't at us.
I know, but it's
There's AK ammo up here. Like, if you want to get it, you can. I don't care.
No, it's fine. I just need a military.
Alright.
My wish is my command.
Oh my god. Kill yourself. I need to find one.
Well, see, if I kill myself, you wouldn't be able to find one.
I just take yours.
Catch 22, fuckboy.
Alright. Oh god. Alright, I'm still looking. Seriously, is there no military backpack? Oh my gosh. This game is cancer. I can't find one.
Where your gameplay is cancer, which one is it?
Might be my gameplay.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's it too.
I'm pretty sure you just went in this house, didn't you? The one I'm going into? Probably. Yep, you went in this house. I didn't check the backyards. There could be a lammy in the back.
Alright, listen, are we good right now?
I have 60 bullets for both my ARs, and I have 12 shots in my shotgun. If we want to go, we can go. We are...
Look, a new military.
Oh.
I think I'll shred it.
kill yourself. Give me it. Don't do this to me, twins.
Oh, look, another military. I think I'll shred that one for sure.
Alright, where's this military? I was in this house!
Dude, you're fucking... You're autistic.
I must be on. What the heck? Why did it not even pick up?
I just. You're
Jesus
autistic.
Christ. It wasn't picking up.
Let's go.
Did you switch keyboard yet or no?
No.
Alright,
that would require me to get
Alright, so if we go northeast, we will head to the center of it. Unless you just want to go north, and then we'll be close to the center.
I'll just head down this road for now.
Alright, that works. gonna get in my way to the desert.
Are you jealous of my...
your driving skills? Not really, fam.
Dude, you're the retard who thought you had to do something specific to drift.
I literally thought! I've been watching these videos of these guys in royalty freaking drifting like no tomorrow, like it's Knight Rider. I can't drift.
That's because you're autistic.
Ooh, this church looks like it may have been raided. Doors are open. Yeah, it's been raided.
Probably.
Yeah, doors are open.
That's fine.
Alright.
I'm sure.
Where are you going? East? North? Okay.
I'm just driving around, dude.
Alright, that's fine. You want to go to the housing division to the right? Or keep going straight up?
We can do them.
Alright.
I mean, I'm sure it's been...
Alright, yep, let's...
Do you have,
I have a magnet already.
Do you have the keys out of that?
What? Yeah, I have the keys.
Move out of the doorway, you fucking autistic child.
I'm checking for the keys! This has already been raided.
Oh god, my game is frustrating.
Someone took a bow without any arrows. That's cool. Gonna get my way to the danger zone. Police car's in that corner back one.
There's a nade over here on the table.
Alright, I might come back for it. I think I already have two. Yeah, AK ammo's been taken in here.
Do you have extra helmets?
I think I have three. I have two.
Yo, guess what? I got makeshift for you.
Yeah, I need a military backpack to be broken down just to get a makeshift.
You're slacking, dog. You're slacking.
I am slacking.
Do you want the nade back here? I mean, I'll take it then.
I think I already have two. I should
you
be fine.
You have a bad rep with nades anyway.
I like legit click like four times to throw a grenade, and it's like, nope, sorry, screw yourself.
I'm legit a retard.
There's a dead body right here, bag. With some pants and an AR, some shotgun bullets, AK.
Okay, I walked into one room and found, like, two ARs. Hit the mother load. I don't want to spend too much time in here.
Alright. I'm about done, anyways.
Oh, another military.
Can I have it?
I just read it, but yes. Come over to me.
Alright, one sec. Shred. I'm taking all this guy's stuff. I mean, they only had shotgun bullets, but they died. Oh god, I literally hope this guy's still not sitting in this freaking house. These two guys died in.
How about you come over here and stop being a greedy little fuckboy?
I'm coming! There's nothing in these bags. I looted all of it. It was just shotgun ammo and shotguns. That was it. Alright, I'm here.
Okay, come here. Look it. Drop. Do you have tape?
Yep. And a grenade. Alright, cool.
Best opportunity.
Sure.
Fucking nice. Home.
Love you, twins. No homo.
You can't be a homo. how many make it do you have?
I think I have two.
I have seven. Go get the car.
I have one.
Go get the car.
Jesus Christ, you have seven?
Yes.
God. Someone's so GG. Oh, but I'm a bad driver, twins. I can't drive.
Well, you can't.
Okay, I'm pretty sure if my dad just watched that, I crashed that car. He's probably going to send me back.
Are you kidding me?
Alright.
Don't worry. I got this. Get out of the car. Go. Alright,
We're in the middle. It's either gonna end by these trailer parks or this, shopping.
Why do we have 78 health? Dylan, you wanna answer that to me?
It was at 80. Don't give me that shit. It was at 80.
Do you wanna answer to me? Why
no, it was at 80. It was at 80. I brought it down to. What'd you do? Work out? Right. Run?
Yeah.
You ran?
Yeah.
No, you didn't.
I did.
You did?
Yeah.
Awesome, nice. What was your mile and a half time?
Like 16.
Are you serious? I know you didn't, dude.
I
got another med kit. It's like these places weren't even looted.
Like, I would be going to the gym, but fucking still hurts.
Shit. Oh, your shoulder still hurts?
Yeah.
Alright.
Ooh, we got a new pack. No, I got a pack too.
That you running near me?
I didn't know
about
that.
Yeah, I'm right next to you. Very good. I guess the mute mic works on my thing, so that's good at least.
I don't think that's you.
No, not you. What? I'm right by you. Running.
No. There's someone outside here.
I see him. There's one. He's running outside the... I'm coming back to you. He's running outside the... Is he inside? He's outside. Oh my god, from where, dude? Thank you, I can't freaking run.
Run.
Dude, I gotta heal up. I can't do anything, twins. I gotta put back
How
on my helmet.
What do you need, dude? That's a concept. What are you...
And he had 22 health too. He had 22 health, okay? I put some bullets into him.
Can you tell me where he, like, you literally just, like.
I said there was two. Okay, I should have pointed that. I didn't say there was two. I'll be honest. I didn't say there was two. I got shot from behind, and I tried to run back in. The guy shot off my helmet. I said I needed to heal.
All you say is, I'm getting shot, and then you don't say, like, where he's at.
I don't know where he's at, though. There was a guy shooting for me from behind. I don't see him. It shows I'm getting twins. It shows I'm getting shot back from behind, but I don't see them. I'm literally looking, and I don't see them. And the guy that was in front of me that ran behind that ambulance car two-shotted me in the head and got me down low. I couldn't do anything. If I saw the people, I would definitely let you know. I'm so sorry. I can't. Dead. Compass directions has nothing to do with it. It literally, when you're getting shot at, it'll show where you're getting hit at from behind and such. You can't just look on your compass and be like, oh, there's a red dot shooting. It doesn't really work that way. You have to see the person. I didn't see him. I only saw one. Are you in queue or no? So I know if it's messing up or not.
Yeah.
Okay, nothing's not. Let me leave real quick and run back. Stop, dog. Go. The lobby. Alright, will you invite me? Okay, Dad, I understand where you're coming from. I understand. I don't think I'm gonna look at my compass, Dad, to see where I'm getting shot at. I'm trying to run away. What are you trying to do? What are you doing? Oh no, my dad's writing me on. My dad's at work. He's watching my stream and he's just writing me through Messenger.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, dude.
He's watching you when he's at work?
Yeah, that's what he does. He's in IT. He really doesn't do anything. He just sits on the computer. Yeah. Yeah, he works till 12:30 at night. Yeah, and he comes home and then just comes play with us. Yeah. Urgh. You drink all the vodka? That's insane. Oh, there wasn't that much left, wasn't there? That's like 3-4 shots. Not bad. That was. We have iced tea? What? Oh! You just took it. Was it good? Was it?
I put too much vodka.
I understand, Dad. I understand. I should have called out correctly. I apologize. Jesus Christ. This is what he said. This is what he said, twins. He said, no shit, but if you're saying I'm getting shot from the south or southwest, it's better than screaming there's a guy out there. The guy who you were shooting at just never called out a direction. Just there's a guy out there. If you're running away, getting shot in the back, in the opposite direction, then you should be running. You should do a call out. And then he said, no, you won't. You know what? I'll do it this time, Dad. I'll say the direction. If I get shot at once, I'll be like, hey, twins, I'm getting shot at the southwest. I'll do it. Quit agreeing with my dad, twins.
Me and Dakota are winning games left and right, and then there's you.
Don't give me that. Bro, twins, it's a team effort. E for effort.
I wish there was an A for autistic in
there. I got knocked down. What a loser. Oh my gosh, people. Oh, I'm up. On top of the plane. Woo!
The helicopter. You should play one more fucking time.
You couldn't get up there? Alright, where are we going? How did you push so... I don't understand you. These... What?
I'm going for that Jeep.
There's like no one by us. So... I'm landing in the Jeep right next to you too. I'm here.
Alright, you get the Jeep. Got the Jeep.
Alright, I'm gonna take this. You want me to take the Jeep or get the stuff out of the Jeep? I'll drop it right here and take the stuff out of the Jeep. Is there anything in here?
Yes, with an AR and I'm grabbing it.
Alright, I got sneakies. I got a pistol too.
There's a helmet back there too.
I got it. Machete. More 9mm rounds. That looks like that's it. Is that 9mm? Yeah. More 9mm rounds.
Alright, let's not get fucking too greedy and lose this shit, please.
Alright, I'm coming to you. Alright.
There's AR in here. I won't grab it because I know you need it.
There's a backpack. I desperately need a backpack.
I already have a.
You already got a backpack?
Yeah.
Alright. There's a grenade. I'll pick up this grenade. Jeez. Alright.
Do you have to be able to use it, Retard?
Huh? Yeah, I will use it if we see people.
Grab the AR. It does so.
Where's the AR at? Oh, I found it. Open two ARs. Eyes. There's two AR.
Grab an Yeah, that don't have ammo. There's a backpack over every one. There's an AR in this aisle, and there's an AR in the middle aisle. Grab the
All right.
Do you have a helmet? Yes, you do.
All right, I have one. I see it. All right. I'm going to drop this. Drop this. This. All right, let me just reload. Come on. Reload the AR. Jeez. Alright. Alright, I got another frag grenade. Alright, What? Backpack behind me. My dad said there was a backpack behind me.
A regular one.
Get, I need it.
In the back rooms.
Alright.
Where I told you one was, a long time ago. Move the car with us.
Okay,
Alright, there's a military in here.
Alright, I'm coming for the military.
I figured.
Alright. Oh, yeah, I'll move the car over. Oh god, I am the worst driver ever. I swear to god. Too much cars.
Too much cars? You mean too many cars?
Much wow. Alright. No shotguns, huh?
No.
Alright, I'm gonna go. Alright, I'll go take the car down. Are we at least in the safe zone? Well, we're right on the edge of the safe zone. Huh?
Yeah, there's more AR armament in here. I don't need it.
Alright, I'll come take it. Yeah. I'll leave the car there. Actually, I'll take the car out to the front. Because I feel like we're going to get kind of far away from this Jeep. I'll swivel around the front. I'll let you know if I see anyone.
Dude, how much AR ammo do you have?
I should have 120.
Okay, grab all the AR ammo.
I'm getting shot at.
Pick me up.
Parking it. Alright, come on.
Up front.
Hurry.
Go. Alright.
I don't know where I was getting shot at, but.
There's a cop car in the middle of the street up there. You see it?
Yeah, you want to take it?
Yeah, let's try it. I pray that nobody's in that. I'll jump out.
Get it. Go.
Did you grab like the gas?
Yeah, I did. go.
Wait, this is only at 69. This is only at 69. Fuck this place.
Fuck that car?
Yeah, it's only at 69. Unless you want to grab it. Do you want to grab it? Here.
Nope, I threw a grenade on it. Go. I threw a grenade on
you
it.
You idiot. Oh, Lord. Hurry up.
Fuck those people. Go. Why did it not blow up? Oh my god, he was grabbing. He was in the cop car. Alright. Oh my god! I got shot on the roof! I got on the roof! There was a guy on the roof headshotted me!
Dude.
Twins! There's a guy on the roof and on the second story. They're both walking around the corners of him. So you can't see them.
You died?
Dad, I can hear where they're coming from with just one. It plays off both sides. I can hear it with one thing.
I'm exiting the match.
We could have got out of there. It was just some stupid, freaking, lucky-ass shot. The guy got on the roof. We could have got out of there. We could have been fine. Lucky shot. That's all it was a lucky shot. Alright, I should still be
once again, dude.
That was not my fault this time. I threw a grenade at that car and we drove off, didn't worry about it, and the guy headshotted me through the car while driving.
I just want to win, dude.
I want to win too, but it gets so retarded when... I think what I do is, once we get a good game in, I let my guard down. I think that's what it is. I just let my guard down. Such a little goober. Stop it, Dalton. I love you. Hey, Dad, does Dakota have YouTube at his work? If he does, I might write him on Facebook, see if he'll hop on and watch. I said, does Dakota have YouTube at his work site? If so, I was gonna see if you'll watch. Oh my god, I don't want to play anymore. Go. 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 Go.
Well, your brother doesn't have his phone. I mean, on his computer.
I mean, yeah, I'm gonna write him on,
Yeah, he can watch YouTube.
Yeah. I'm gonna write him real quick. Ow. Stop, dog. Go. Alright. I just wrote Dakota. Shred that, shred that. Really, kid? You're just gonna hit me? Come back here. I wanna learn how to lay on the ground and roll.
You should be good at that, retard.
It's not. I read that it was shift A and then D to roll, and I don't know. I have to see. Alright.
Fuck.
These cabins over here, the two cabins, or. There's two cabins to the north, south, southeast. No one's going to them. I'll head over there.
There might be a car there, but I'm gonna really far away from
I don't see one. Might be an ATV.
I'm super far from it, so.
Alright, that's fine. I'll run over to you. I got a shotgun, backpack. I got an AK. More shotgun ammo. I don't. Thank you. Don't want a second shotgun. Alright, got a med kit. I got a military backpack. Oh, you're with me too. Alright, there's a shotgun on this thing. Do you want my AK?
I don't have anything, so.
Alright, here. I'll take the pistol. Here, I'll drop the AK. Here's the AK ammo. Here's 12 shotgun
bullets.
What
do you have? Do you have a pistol? You only have a pistol?
I'll take a pistol and a shotgun. That's fine.
There. Alright, well, grab the AK because there's another AK right here. You're blind as fuck. I was a hand in their shotgun.
Twins, I didn't even get finished searching, and you're just pointing stuff out.
Dude, I'm pointing at your flaws.
Did you know that there's a red barrel over here? Oh, you missed that.
Well, another shotgun and a backpack.
I hope. We have to go southwest. It's not that far. Two clicks.
Is that a military? I see it is. Ooh.
Okay, I might be dumb or blind. One of those.
I just dropped a regular backpack for you. There you go.
You just got a what?
I dropped a regular military or a regular backpack for you.
Cool. I already have a military.
You do? Okay, well then I'll scrap this.
Is that a cop car? Oh! There's a cop car, twins. No one hasn't got it.
Where?
Over by, go straight west, southwest. It's right by the power plant thing. Laying there.
Well, you better grab it, boy.
I'm, gonna grab it, boy. Or girl. Lesbo? I don't know.
No, I'm a girl.
Lesbian?
Kill yourself. I'm not even gonna waste my time running over there.
I love spawning over here because I love spawning next to this because sometimes it spawns a cop car right next to it. It's like there's people sitting in this cop car the whole time, or they're waiting in the forest to the left of me the whole time, waiting for someone to go get the cop car.
We're gonna have to go southwest.
All right. I'm gonna take the stuff in the cop car real quick, check the thing, and then All right. 1 second. I'll come get you. There's another seat, military backpack. Oh, nice shot. Why did I shoot? Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ, you autistic retard.
Whatever, it's cool.
Are you coming to get me, dude?
Yep.
Are you gonna run past me or?
Are you gonna hop up? Oh, here. Med kit? Yep. 2 med kits. You want to take the other one in here?
Yeah, fam.
Alright. I feel like this is the game. This is the game, twins. This is it.
Yeah, we win or...
We win. No, we're not going to go. We're going to win. This is the win game. Let's just find an AR, if possible.
There's like another cop car up there, I think. Right in front of us.
I can't see because you're driving hella fast.
I'm sorry, my...
You're driving games on Fleek? Nothing in here. Wow. Cancer.
Alright, cool. What? Holy!
Oh my God! Jesus Christ! We only took like 6 damage from that. Are you kidding?
No, when it rolls over, it takes more damage. Look at my fucking eyes, dude.
That's it. Is that another cop car?
That's what I told you, dude. I said there's another cop car up there. I think. Looking. Okay, there's a helmet.
The keys were taken out.
Okay, well, it's a 100% cop car, so...
Alright,
you're you autistic! You're the helmet over here! Grab it!
Maybe I want to look cool with a hat.
Bro, I'm gonna fucking kill you. Your brother killed me in a game earlier today in an accident.
Well, how? What happened?
I killed 2 people, he killed 2 people. We're in a gunfight, and then all of a sudden, I'm hopping around with this other guy, we're shotgunning each other, and then your brother's sitting back with an AR, and then fucking pops me once, and kills me.
GG. Oh my God, how many cars are you going to flip, twins? I'm not even in the car.
Yeah, I know. Hey, look, there's a G.
Are we going to keep switching cars? I'll take the cop car if you want to take the Jeep. We can just switch over.
Do you already have a military backpack?
Yeah, I should shred mine.
Good thing I saw these sneakies. I didn't have any.
I need sneakies.
Yo, this is what we need to do. We both need to drive separately.
Alright.
You take a cop car.
Alright.
You said you have military already?
Yeah, I'm just shredding it right now. Alright. What's over here? Oh, that's just a pistol. Alright, I'll take cop car. Alright, where are we going? Following you.
Well, we're gonna save them.
Alright. You wanna go to the church?
Yeah,
to the left? Or to the west?
Yep.
Alright.
Actually, I'm gonna go hit this campsite over here, but
I'll go with you too. Okay, well, obviously I like to ram into trees. That's beautiful.
I was gonna say, it's kinda like just hit a tree or something, dude. There's a sneaky right there.
Alright. I see him. Alright. Backpack on the ground. Oh god, twins! Trucks, oh god! Helmet off, killed, headshot. Twins, I'm gonna come help you.
No, I one shot it, bro!
I killed him! God, we both died! Twins, I got two kills. He's shocking me right when my last bullet hit his head and we died. Both. I got two kills. You gotta give me that, twins.
I got one pump, dude.
Oh, Dad, the code already wrote me. He said he's hopping on to watch.
Let's just talk about the fact that you still didn't say what to actually do a comp, bro.
Don't give me that! I killed both of them!
I think your dad probably got them too.
Watch, he's gonna message me and be like, twins has a... my dad said you guys suck. Oh, Dad, you know what, Dad? You know what, when you play tonight, I hope you die. I hope cancer kills you. And then you just, you're not playing with us because you keep dying over and over again. You know, I hope that's what happens. I just want to put out twins and get any kills and she died off first. You should have just ran back to me, twins. I could have killed him off. He was challenging you with the shotgun. How am I still 24? Oh my god. I may have died from bleeding out, actually. That guy might have knocked me down to 0 or 1. You get experience, Dad. I don't know what you're talking about. Once you die, whatever place your team comes in, if you check the stats afterwards, you get XP. You get more XP for winning. Just FYI. Is Dakota watching the stream? I think Dakota's watching the stream. I'll have to see on YouTube. So, twins, I got my friend into playing Call of Duty. He got drunk one night. This was Black Friday. And he had money. And he was, you know, talking about maybe getting a PlayStation 4. So we got him a PlayStation 4. And then he bought the Call of Duty game.
And you ran over it?
Both of them. No, he didn't. Why do you all make run over jokes towards me? Jeez.
Because you ran over your fucking PlayStation, dude. Like,
it's fixed, though.
What do you expect? It's not fixed. You can't just fix a PlayStation run over, bro.
I mean, you can fix anything. If you put your mind to it, you can fix anything.
Okay.
But so I got
a shitty gameplay then.
He plays Call of Duty the COD Remastered, and I can just hear him cussing up a storm. Like, he gets so pissed off at that game now, but he continues to play it. Like,
as do most people.
Mm-hmm. Alright, where are we going?
Church.
Alright.
I see a Jeep in the parking lot.
I see it too. You going for the Jeep?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'll go for the church. I got a shotgun in here. There's a pistol in here. I got a helmet. AK.
Yeah, there's hell shit in there.
Wow, got. There's a guy in there. Watch it. He's grabbing the AK.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Didn't even hear him come from the back. He has a.
No.
He...
I wasn't even near you.
No, I'm not saying you didn't call out. I'm saying I didn't hear him come from the back. Watch out. He has an AK and a shotgun. I'll let you know. You left the game?
Yeah.
All right.
There's no place for me to even get a gun.
Okay, Dad, do not point out that since I'm not using two speaker headphones. You know what? Fine. My dad's complaining. Hold on, twins. I'm going to switch headphones to my my Beats real quick.
Make
my
sure you cancel Q.
Cancel Q?
Yeah.
Alright. I canceled.
Yeah.
Alright. Is it a little bit better?
Is what better?
Oh, okay. I didn't know if I was playing it up.
No, it's quieter, but it's fine.
Oh, I think my dad's saying that I didn't call out. Huh! Dad, if you're saying if I didn't call out, how can I not call? I couldn't call it out because I died. How was it supposed to be the guy
coming? Are you
back
in queue?
Yeah, I'm in queue okay now. Let me look at the shaky jackson real quick. Yeah, the code is watching. No. Oh, my dad said this headset sucks. Swap back. Alright. Alright, I'm back. I just want to get 25. I want to open my crate. I wonder how people got these, like, you know, not commons, but, like, the regular shirts you automatically get. Like, there's some that are locked for me. Maybe this some special thing was going on or whatever, giving them away. I don't know. Every time I play in my underwear, we always win games, so I'm gonna go back to my underwear. You watch your YouTube chat. I can start watching my YouTube chat. I haven't really hopped on there. I can watch it real quick, let you know. Hold on. I'll hop on my YouTube chat in 1 second. Where are you going, twins?
North.
Alright. These housings?
Yeah, yeah.
Alright. I don't see a car, do you?
No cars, no.
There's two people trying to spawn over here. Okay. Yep, let me just lag there for a good like 2 seconds. Alright. I got an AR. I'm gonna load up and try to mow these guys down real quick. And a helmet. Oh my god, are you freaking serious, dude?
Yeah, I was mowing him down with you know.
Yeah, not really good, twins.
Sounds like a dude, something to
do. You ain't black. You ain't black. You ain't black. You can't get me. Can't get me, boy. 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 Come on. Can't get me, boy. Can't get me. Come on, big boy. Can't get me, boy. Twins, watch it. I gotta heal up. Twins, watch it. I'm almost dead.
Why are you talking shit when you're almost dead?
Where's Mr. Boy Boy?
Hello, little boy.
There's two. There's a first aid kit on the wall in here. Grab it for yourself.
Alright.
You hear me?
Yeah, I got it. Can you hear me?
Yes. Right. I think he's down low.
Alright. I'm almost done healing up. Wait for me. I hear him shooting.
Did you grab one of the med kits that were on the
I did. One? I'm healing up real quick. Alright. Just run off. Let's not fuck with them. Just go. They were literally trying to get me the whole time.
Do you have sneakies?
I do not have sneakies.
Alright, there's some in there. Grab them and yeah. Let's go across the water.
Alright. That guy was literally hunting me down. Dude, I had two guys trying to chase me down the whole time. And they're like, why are you running? Is it because I'm black? Is it because I'm black? I'm like, no, bro, no. I was like, come get me, come get me. And I'm like running around. And I hid. Alright. Don't worry about it. I'm hopping back in. They might circle around. Yep. Getting shot at. Those guys followed up. I gotta take a make it. Yeah, twins. Other side. He threw a grenade. Oh, are you? Dude, get an AK. Get out of here, kid. There's one in the cop. It was only one in the cop car.
I why did you die from?
Hmm?
I don't know. There's two, actually.
There was? I only saw one get out of the cop car. Maybe his buddy hopped out of the cop car, went around where you were, and then hopped out.
Okay,
thanks, Dakota. How about you,
What did Dakota say?
I wasn't racist, Dad. That's what the guy said. Dakota, my aim ain't ass. It's just that guy had an AK, and, you know, me trying to spray doesn't really, you know.
What did you have?
I had an AR. I was trying to hit the dude.
You know your AR is more powerful than an AK, right?
Yeah, I know. The guy was automatically hitting me. Here, I'll have to open up my YouTube real quick. They're wanting me to do questionnaires. I'm online. Why can't I? No, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it to be racist. I do not know how to open up on my phone. So people can my channel. Live chat. There you go. See this? Your brother sucks. Alright. Alright, I'm on the chat. I think getting two monitors, I plan on that, Dad. Later, once I move out of the dorms, I plan on getting two, Okay. Hold on. The code is set on the bottom of my OBS page. Try turning up my mic. I'll charge it up real quick. My mic is all the way up to the top, Dakota, by the way. I'll have to mess with it a little bit later. Alright, back to my game. But anyways, like I was saying, once I move out of the dorms, I plan on getting a second monitor. Probably the next paycheck or two, I'm thinking about getting a webcam. Dakota's was $60, so I'm gonna see if I can get a webcam, just kind of like his. But yeah.
No!
What?
I started using a fucking bandage on myself.
All right.
That happens more often than not, dude.
I know, I've had points where I'm using a med kit and I'm just like trying to freaking move and it's not moving and then it just uses it. I'm like, really? Alright, where are we going?
Oh shit, church. Southwest.
Alright, I see it.
The Jeep.
I see it. Bottom right corner.
Yeah, do you want to grab the Jeep?
Yeah, I got it. You pulling me to pull to the back side of the church?
Yeah. Did you see anybody else land here?
Nope.
I landed before you, so that's why I asked.
Oh. What the heck are you... Jeep was driving off backwards. What am I doing? Jeez. Alright. Took me three times.
Yeah.
Alright. Nothing's really in here, is there?
Grab a pistol right there on that side, and that's it. Like, they're literally...
Yeah. Alright. I feel like that same guy is gonna come from the back. Alright, I'm gonna circle the Jeep around.
It can't be the same guy, so...
Yeah. I'm gonna hit this camp right over here and then circle back over to you.
Alright, well, all I had was one trailer, so...
Alright, I got...
That had absolutely nothing, literally nothing in it.
Alright, I'm circling it around.
Let's go, north.
Alright. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, so... Next time you look at the map, Twins, by Dragon Lake, there's gonna be a square and an X on the map. Remember that thing I was talking about, like, on H1Z1 on Just Survive, where you can build your own building, such like that? That's where that building is, by the way. I was talking about. I didn't really have, there's not really stuff in there.
Do me a favor, look on the map, see where, the safe zone is. It's already been raided, it says.
Yeah, hold on, Dakota's writing me. I'm, let him know real quick. Alright. These places have been raided. Jeez. Hit these houses. Hopefully they weren't. Yeah, I'm gonna pull the car up to the side over here.
Alright. Is there a reason why the car's still rolling?
Is it? Is it on, you're saying? Because it's not on. Two med kits in here. I can't. There's like a shit ton of shotgun ammo, but I literally do not have a backpack. That's pretty awesome. Yep. Beautiful. Alright. There's like another med kit in there and shotgun ammo. I gotta go get a backpack. I need a backpack. There's an AK. Okay, can't really pick up items. Great, more AK ammo in here. Wow.
Do you have an AK?
Yeah, I have an AK. I can't pick up the ammo because I don't have a backpack. Like, there's ammo in there, shotgun ammo in there, and I can't do anything because I don't have a backpack.
You should really get on that, dude.
I'm trying. The struggle's really real right now. There's no backpack. Alright, Dakota's still writing me about the... There's an AR in here, which...
Did you take it?
I'm about to. Why do you want it?
Well, I mean, are you gonna take it?
I am if I find a backpack. There is a car. There's a car nearby. I can hear
it. Yes, there is.
Take that AR.
Dude, hello. Help me.
I'm coming. Where's it at? I turned and got one bursted in the chest.
I can't deal.
Literally, twins, I don't know what's going on. It's not me or you. I'm letting you know right now. It is not me or you. All right. One, do not start the game real quick. I gotta help out Dakota real quick. He wants me to do something.
All right, I'll bring it back then.
Okay, I'm continuing the steps. Okay. I can't click out of my game for some reason. All right. I'm gonna reload a H1Z1 real quick. You keep coming in here like you're depressed, Rojas. So you keep
bored.
Oh.
Fuck.
I'm bored too.
Bored as shit.
But. I know you. I hear you in your room like. Dude, oh shit!
I don't fucking get it, man. All these guys keep on fucking staying in the same fucking place.
What are you playing? Team deathmatch?
No.
Domination?
Yeah.
Why are they camping on Dom?
Huh?
I said, why are they camping on Dom?
They always do.
No, they don't. Yes, I rarely get campers on Dom.
I mean, we don't.
Yeah, dude, we run and gun.
Yeah. Fucking. I don't know, bored shit, dude.
Alright. Okay. Stop, dog! You wanna watch me play H1Z1? Stop. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna fix it right now. You learning how to play guitar? Okay, so let me check this out real quick. Okay, did you do it or?
Hey guys, welcome to Food Network.
Welcome to Food Network.
Okay. Minimize. Get out of the game. Bottom right of your desktop, click the volume icon, or. Right click the volume icon and click recording devices. Find your active mic that you're using, right click on it. Okay, I'm going to say right click on your mic and open up properties. Then go to the levels tab and make sure your sound is turned all the way up. Okay, the code is that a lot better? Okay. Hey Dad, write me on Facebook, let me know if my my volume's good for you. It just might be Dakota. Let me mess with my audios and such like that here. Stop. Okay. You back, twins? Like the game volume overpowers the voice harp. Alright. Try lowering the desktop volume in OBS, not the game itself. Alright. Alright. Is that a lot better, Dakota? Turn the desktop one down. Alright. Should be two audio inputs, your mic, then your desktop audio. Get back in game and see. Alright, is that a lot better? Can you hear me? Hello, hello, hello. No. Alright, definitely better. Alright, cool. But still bad. Are you inferring, Dakota, that I'm bad, or are you inferring that the sound is bad? It's bad. Oh, my mic is bad. Alright, well, I'll go out and, or quiet or something, I don't know. I might go look for a new mic. Both? I think it's just the mic, not my gameplay. Alright, that says it here, just fine. Alright, cool. Let me throw my phone over here. Charge. Actually, I can plug that to the back of it and it'll still charge. Oh, ow. Alright. Twins needs to hurry back up so we can play.